Welcome to the Tepper School of Business Multimedia Series. For more information on the Tepper School at Carnegie Mellon, please visit us at www.tepper.cmu.edu/multimedia. And now, here's your selected video.
Welcome to the International Festival.
We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
International Festival, ようこそ。
スタンガレオクバボナ。
Bienvenidos al Festival Internacional.
Pepper 国际嘉年华，欢迎你。
International Festival में आपका स्वागत है।
International Festival में очень хорошо. 欢迎你的。
Добро пожаловать на международный фестиваль.
International Festival में आपका खुशामदी हो।
Selamat datang di Festival Internasional.
大家好，欢迎来到国际美食。
Bienvenidos al Festival Internacional.
We are the ones to make a brighter day, so let's start giving.
Oh, there's a choice for making.
Good afternoon. Thank you all for being here at the 2016 International Festival.The theme for this year is Around the World in a Day, and every journey has to have a beginning. Our beginning is here at Tepper in Pittsburgh. We've had such a great amount of people contributing to this event. We have students from 37 different countries. We're gonna have 20 countries represented at food tables later, and we've had 70 volunteers. So again, thank you all for being here. It's gonna be a great show.And at this time, I'd like to call out our MCs for the afternoon. Okay. We have Jeremy here representing the UK. Lillian representing Uganda.Ujjwal representing India. And we have one more MC, Lasia. Lasia. Are you?
Oh, sorry. इस साल के देसी वैरायटी शो में आप सबका स्वागत है.
Hold up, girl. We got more than just daisies here. All right, y'all. We are super excited today for IFA, so get hype.Everybody start clapping, stand up, let's get excited! Woo! We got a little bit of everything for you. We got Latin, we got Daisy, we got African, we got
okay,
Asian.
Okay, okay, that's enough, Beyonce.
All right. Sit back and relax and enjoy the show.
Okay, MC's exit. Okay, so our second stop of the afternoon is going to be Japan. We have a couple of classmates doing a Japanese skit, so let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
It's good to be rich, good to be a general. Ramen is sake is the happiest moment in my life. Hey! This is an international festival. Nobody speaks Japanese. You should speak English.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Once again.
Sure. Your life is over now, General. You are taking too much sake taxes from people. I'm here to kill you to save people.
What? Who are you?
You don't understand me? Look at my costume. I'm Japanese ninja. I'm here to kill you.
You are the one who will get here. Come on, my guardians.
What are you guys?
I am a samurai.
I am a judo master.
Shit, two enemies. You guys look at my ninja trick. Bunshin.
What did you just do?
This trick is called Bunshin. It copies me.
No, you were there, just wearing a clothes.
No, I wasn't. Soichi, let's get him.
Yeah, let's staff.
Ha! You spoke each other's names. You are two people.
Shut up! You're strong. I have no choice. I will use special ninja weapon. Shuriken!
I will do now my trick. My esoteric sword!
Oops. He's dead. What am I doing?
You're crazy. You killed him.
Soichi, let's finish them off.
Oh, no, we don't need to stay here anymore. They are crazy. Just go back. You guys look at my last ninja trick. Kumo Gakuren.
We lost our boss. I need to find a new job. Oh, how about applying to Tepper to change career? Okay, let's go. And 6 months later, yay, Chuck, we got an offer from the Tepper. This is Tepper Building!
So pretty!
Yeah!
Wow! I can't believe we got in!
What a great school here!
Yeah, oh man.
What are you guys doing here?
We are admitted from Tepper! Tepper students!
We're Tepper students too!
You too?
What's your GMAT score?
Don't care!
No. Wait. We were enemies, but now we are friends here in Tepper.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let's make a team for case competition.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes. All right. Domo,
arigato.
Yeah.
not 100% sure how accidentally killing your boss is going to transfer into a star story. However, I do think that there are some transferable skills. I think the COC could help us situate some of those into some, you know, resume points and things of that nature.
Turn it into a case interview.
It could be a thing. We could market size how many, I mean, I don't want to. That seems a little morbid. No.
Yeah, kind of. How many people's asses you kicked?
I mean, that could be a good thing, you know, facing the competition head on.
You know,
really being a risk taker.
Persevering through the face of adversity. I think that works. That works. But we got another group of people here who, while they're at Tepper, they decided that they needed something else to enhance their behavioral prep. So we have our group from South Asia who decided to take a spring break trip to my hometown of Miami, Florida, where they can get some flavor, some Cuban sandwiches, and learn how to shake their asses.
So please give them a very, very warm welcome.
Welcome to the Latin dance.
How beautifully done. Buen hecho. I feel like I need to take dance lessons now. You know, just, I mean, if... Ujwal.
Yeah.
You guys crushed it.
I know. I picked this up in Miami.
Oh, you
it's
did?
It's a cool place. You should go there.
Yeah. ¿Puedes enseñarme?
Yeah.
I'm... Yeah? Wait. You gotta go slower.
Yeah. I don't think you're gonna be able to... You'll not be able to do that in a sari.
Well... I probably should not traumatize anyone any further with my poor dancing.
Yeah. So, I agree. I agree. I'm a very frank person, so I agree.
It's okay.
But let's move on to people who can dance much better than us.
Absolutely.
So now we're taking a trip to China, where Ella and her group are going to perform a Thai dance. Some history about Thai. It's one of the 55 minorities in China. And Ella and the ladies are going to be wearing traditional Thai dresses. And they're going to be performing this dance. So please give a warm round of applause for Ella and her group.
They are stunning, by the way.
How good was that? So, I mean, I can't never do a dance like that. Can any one of you do a dance like that? Anyone? No. Yeah, I guess that. She was very, she was recruiting actually for a group. I tried, but yeah, clearly as you can see, MC was the only thing I could do. So next up, we have something from back from my hometown. So we are going to have an Indian dance, and we have Mathangi performing an Indian solo. She's going to do Bharatanatyam, and she's going to do it on three songs. She's going to start traditional, get into a fusion, and then move to Bollywood. So please give a warm welcome to Mathangi.
Well, that was absolutely stunning. And Ujjwal wasn't, I mean, he was being a little bit mean, but he wasn't lying earlier. I could use the dance lessons. Actually, quick story, not quick story, very long story, but the name Lassi actually refers to a dance. And so, imagine my parents' disappointment when I came out to be like this and have none of those skills that Mathangi just showed us. But that being said,
on to our next act. Last year, Terry and Lou and Tepper's Got Talent brought down the house with about 10 Tepper students and two bartenders down at the waterfront. We were all very impressed. Steve McGonigal himself said Terry has the voice of an angel. On a much larger stage tonight, making their world's biggest debut, Terry will be singing Mama, I Really Love You, a well-known Cantonese song that I hope, even though it is in Chinese, will touch your hearts and make you think of your mama. So We're very excited to have our incredibly talented Terry doing the vocals and our equally talented Lou working on the piano.
Alrighty.
So without further ado, a big hand for Terry and Lou!
熟悉的一对手，带出温暖永远在背后。纵使啰嗦，始终关注，不懂珍惜太内疚。仍记起温馨的一对手，始终给我照顾未变样。决心冲开心中挣扎，亲人总可报答。 我的心一生眷顾，无言地送赠。是你多么温馨的目光，教我坚毅望着前路，叮嘱我跌倒不应放弃。没法解释，怎可报尽亲恩？ 爱已宽大是无限，请准我说声真的爱你。 无法可修饰的一对手，带出温暖，永远在背后。纵使啰嗦，始终关注，不懂珍惜太内疚。仍记起温馨的一对手，始终给我照顾未变样。决心冲开心中挣扎，亲人总可报答。 春风化雨暖透我的心，一生眷顾无言地送赠。是你多么温馨的目光，教我坚毅望着前路，叮嘱我跌倒不应放弃。没法解释，怎可报尽亲恩？ 爱已宽大是无限，请准我说声真的爱你。春风化雨暖透我的心，一生眷顾无言地送赠。哦，是你多么温馨的目光，教我坚毅望着前路。 叮嘱我跌倒不应放弃，没法解释怎可报尽亲恩。爱已宽大是无限，请准我说声真的爱你，请准我说声真的爱你。
Beautifully played, beautifully sung. Stephen McGonigal gets a 7 on my trust scale because he was indeed right. Terry has the voice of an angel.
And if that's, we might need to take a quick break, because if that song does not make you want to call your mom right now, I don't know what will. So, next up, we have Carlos, Steve McGonigal, and Turk, our first years, building bridges with our very own second year, Liza here,
Woo!
Playing El Condor Pasa, which is the sort of informal Peruvian national anthem. So with our South American friends, give a round of applause here. Woo! We're very excited.
Alrighty.
Hold on, Lassie's running away. She's okay. And you probably have never seen a samurai play a violin before. A viola before, sorry. Shows my dad. Boo. I know. But I'm sure we're all very excited. He should have kept his sword on. No pressure here, Turk. I'm running out of material, man. I'll get on stage.
I'd rather be a sparrow than a snail. Yes, I would. If I could, I surely would. I'd rather be a hammer than a nail. Yes, I would. If I only could, I surely would. Away, I'd rather sail away like a swan that's here and gone. A man gets tied up to the ground, he gives the word, it's sad as sound, it's sad as sound. Rather be a forest than a street. Yes, I would. If I could, I surely would. I'd rather feel the earth beneath my feet. Yes, I would. If I only could, I surely would. Hearts in vain, we jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell, a love no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wreck me. I put you high up in the sky, and now you're not coming down. Don't you ever say I just walk away. I will always want you. I can't live a life running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard.
all you ever did was break me. I came in like a wrecking ball.
I had to close
my eyes and swung.
Let me crash in the
blazing fall. All you ever did was break me.
Yeah, you wrecked me.
All right, guys, that was some talent, okay? I think Turk, Liza, and McGonagall all belong in Hollywood. Business school wasn't the right call for them. So, yeah, so I think, you know, they put my girl Beyonce up to, you know, they put her to shame, for real. So, what we've all really been waiting for here. So everybody's standing room only. This is the capital of fashion. You guessed it, the Tepper School of Business. Now, everybody, Gucci, Armani, Saint Laurent, everybody, they make their designs for the Tepper School of Business. Paris Fashion Week, that's practice for everybody. Because they don't really know how to dress in Paris or Beverly Hills. So, everybody make sure you take notes. And, you know, come out with some of these designs. You can just get a couple more student loans for that. Wendy will take care of that for you. But really, take pride and take notice of the one and only Tepper Fashion Week. Let's give it up for our diva models! And first, we have Priyanka and Patar wearing traditional Indonesian gear. Patar is wearing Gucci's own kebaya. And Priyanka in a batik. You better work, work. Yes, we love it. Give them what they want. Give the crowd what they want. And next we have some curry and spice and everything nice. We have Shristi in a traditional sari from India and Dave showing his cultural appropriateness in a kurta. You better work! And finally, my design from the House of Gucci. We have traditional Nigerian clothing here with Nikhil and Nikita. Yes! And the Bonnie of Clyde of Texas. We have Arushi and Arjit giving you all the Texas fairness. Yes, we love it. You go, biker chick. And the finest gear of them all, the traditional Pittsburgh gear. We have Randy and Jasmine with how every Pittsburgh Steeler got a word. This is black and yellow. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. And for that douchebag look we're all looking for, we have Teggy and Karen showing you the finest cocktail attire and happy wear attire that we all need. We know who's getting a job this summer. And we have Rajiv and Lou in traditional East Asian attire. Rajiv graces us after showing multiple covers in Vogue. So Rajiv, thank you for being here, you diva. And finally, Professor Kegre, Mrs. Vandana. Woo! Wearing traditional wear that'll be seen at all of your weddings. Thank you. Let's give a round of applause to all of the models. Tepper Fashion Week, because Tepper's got style. Thank you. Thank you, models.
How cool was that? Yeah, I think they turned up the mic because the heat was on. So, did any of you realize today is 1st of April, so it's April Fool's Day? So, I have my own definition of April Fool's Day. It's the day when you see your WhatsApp and every group member is like, removed you, and when you see your WhatsApp, you see you're removed from every group. I like that a lot. Yeah, too many groups, right? Okay, moving on. Clearly my jokes aren't working, so moving on. I take pride to announce the next performer. I had the pleasure of working with her before coming here, and she was in the top four in one of India's reality shows for singing, and this is, I know this is one of the most awaited performances of this show, and so taking no further time away, please welcome Ritisha.
Started in my heart, it's reaching a
fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your ship bare. See how I leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire started in my heart. It's reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me out the dark. The scars of your love remind me of, but they keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't help feeling we could have had it all. Rolling in the deep, you have my heart inside of your hand, and you played it to the thief. Throw your soul through every open door, count your blessings, find what you look for. Into treasured gold, you pay me back in kind and reap just what you sow. We could have had it all. We could have had it all. It all, it all, it all. We could have had it all.
Done. I was actually kind of creeping in the, you know, backstage back there, crying a little bit. But because it was, you know, voice of a nightingale, Lata Mangeshkar of our generation. Okay. So, so Kamoshya actually refers to, you know, silence, which is basically the opposite of who I am as a person. But I'm kind of at a loss for words, but it was really beautifully sung, and of course, Adele, beautiful rendition. Ritisha is, actually, I don't know if y'all know this, she's pretty much famous in India. So there's that. So to continue along this journey of, you know, our musical talents, of which we have many here at Tepper, I'd like to introduce Carlos and Eroy, who have a deep, fond appreciation for Guns N' Roses, so I will let y'all see, or listen, to how beautifully that turns out.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
Thank you. away then. Sometimes I get so tense, but I can't speed up the time. You know, love, there's one more thing to consider.
Are we all having a good time? Yeah.
Woo! See all these people who have actual talent and the rest of us who have to learn how to build a model to get a job? What a shame.
Well, this next group discovered on the internet. You may not know it, but before they were in sync, they started here at Tepper. And they know their roots, and they're coming back to them.
So, the Beyonce of this group, Justin Timberlake, decided that, you know, he had some time to come back to his beloved Tepper and show the rest of his group how to perform. So JC and them, you guys better be appreciative. So today, we have for you the one and only NSYNC Tepper Edition.
Oh!
Alrighty. So on behalf of myself, Pooja, Nikita, and Sana, we are sorry, boys, that we ditched you and the band for our own solo careers. I'm regretting that decision a little bit. But actually, I don't know if I would have quite matched that. I should stop. Break. Is this too traumatic? I'm sorry.
So we're gonna do, because we're coming to a close, we just wanted to look at, okay, so I'm gonna call out some, I'm gonna call you out, and please stand up if you belong to that particular group. How many of you are international students? How many of you have parents who were internationals? And how many had parents whose parents were international? So look around you and see, I mean, you can't see as much, but look around you and see how many, like how much diversity we as Tepper has. And please give a round of applause for all of us. All right.
As a quick extension of that, I think it's an interesting conversation to have about identity. Whether you draw that from, you know, American culture, or whether you draw that from the culture of where, you know, either where you're from or where your parents or your grandparents are from. The thing that's beautiful, of course, about America, and also specifically about being here at Tepper, is that you're allowed to be 100% of whoever you really are. And so for me personally, there are, you know, a handful of things, actually three things that I'll start with T, that I really identify with at this point in my life. And that's, one's my heritage. I'm from a place, my family's from a place in India called Andhra Pradesh, where we speak a language called Telugu. So that's the first T. The second T is that I'm very Texan. I was born and raised in Austin, Texas. So there's my, woo, there's my other T. And then the third is Tepper, because this is what is going to bring us all. Well, that's, and the unofficial fourth T is Tinder. So, I mean, that being said, I have a future and write, you know, textbooks. And instead of like the four T's of marketing, it'll be like Lassie has four T's of life. So being Telugu, being Texan, you know, being a part of this community here at Tepper, and hopefully the Tinder thing doesn't have to last that much longer.
Okay, so finishing off, so in India, any event finishes off with a DJ and some disco. Okay, so we're not gonna take that away from you. And so here's some Bollywood music. It's gonna pump you up. So, I mean, yeah, it is. So please give a warm welcome to Priyanka and her group. And this is going to be the last performance, so I want the noise levels to be ecstatic. Let's go.
And do not be shy. If you must dance along, then you must dance along. So feel free to do that. I'm going to be dancing over here in the corner. In my lonely corner.
Awesome. You guys have to teach me that for the spring formal. So this does conclude the performances. Who had fun this afternoon? Awesome. I'm going to give a few thank yous. I'm going to try not to be as long-winded as Ujwal and Lasia. Okay. So. We had an awesome iFest committee working on this. A round of applause for Sana and Murtisha. We had Patar on marketing, Pallavi on decorations, and Frank for food, and he made the video. A round of applause for the MCs. One final round of applause for all of the performances.